This orphanage in the south of Ukraine is home to more than 100 children. One of them is 15-year-old Anya, whose parents were alcoholics. She came here after her mother died.
I have been here since the sixth grade. I like it here. We have good teachers and caregivers.
When most children leave the orphanages, they don't have job skills. But Anya's orphanage is special. The children learn how to grow vegetables, work with wood, and sew. But since the orphanage didn't have the money to buy good sewing machines, they made do with what they had.
The sewing machines were so old. They would break all the time, and we had to call someone to fix them. Even then, the sewing machine would break again in another day or two. It was really hard.
I didn't like to work on those machines. They would break down all the time, and it was frustrating.
Orphan's Promise already gives the children food and clothing, so the orphanage directors contacted them to see if they could help with the sewing machines. Orphan's Promise bought 11 new electric sewing machines for the children.
When I sat down to work at a new sewing machine for the first time, I liked it so much. I learned how to sew pretty outfits.
Anya and the other girls learned to sew so well, they make their own clothing, and even bed sheets for the entire orphanage.
I like sewing so much that I'm sewing from morning till night.
Anya loves to care for others. She always helps the boys to fix their trousers, to sew in a new zipper, or sew up a jacket. We love her so much for that.
Besides being a big help to her friends, Anya now has a skill that will provide her with a stable income in the years ahead.
Thank you so much for these wonderful sewing machines. Because of CBN, I'm confident I will have a good future. Thank you so much.